Hey, come here. Can I see your Crocs? You got some Crocs on, man?
Yeah, Crocs.
They're crocodile Crocs.
How cool is that? You're looking all sporty today, aren't you? You ready to go?
Come on.
All right.
What's up, fam? Back again with another life log for you. It is life log number 32, guys. Kicking this one off. It is a Monday. It's an off day. It's like the first week of June. And, second week of June. Sorry, my wife has corrected me, as it should be sometimes in life. And we are headed out to go to this wonderful world of, it's like the coolest place I've ever been to, probably. And I know you're probably thinking like Disney World, Universal, Six Flags, Barnes & Noble, you know, Dave & Buster's maybe? Guess where we're going? Guess which one? Oh my gosh, you have almost wrecked us. Wow, we almost hit that mailbox for real. Okay, we are going to Dollar General, guys! Yes! We're going to Dollar General. We're actually going to the Dollar General because we are going to see if there are any kiddie pools available for a pretty good price. We're going to see if they have any, and then we're going to take them home and fill it up and see if Lucas wants to play in a kiddie pool on the back porch, even though I think it's about to thunderstorm. So probably not the best idea, but we're going to go do it and see how far we can get with this project today. So, you know, 32 underway, guys. Let's go.
All right, we've arrived at Dollar General. We're gonna go in and see if there's a kiddie pool.
Search for the kiddie pool was a success at the Dollar General, coming through clutch. We got it. $5 inflatable kiddie pool. Hey, are you ready for this? Yeah, we gotta get some water in it, man. We also stopped by Pelicans, and little dude already got some Pelicans on his brand new white shirt. So that's just living life, though, right? Builds character. Yeah, and you got one Croc on. Oh, okay. All right, so we're about to get this thing rolling and have a little pull time before the storm rolls in, hopefully. So I will update you when we get the hose set up here on the deck and start filling this thing.
All right, guys, water in the pool. Little dude is having a blast. We were about to change him, and he was standing out here watching me fill it up. He took his shoe off, threw it in there, and then he just stepped in. So now he's just having fun. Lucas, what are you doing, man? Are you in the pool, man? Are you in your very own little kiddie pool? Hey.
Oh. Whoa. Big bang.
He did. He got it.
It's okay. We can still take that bag off and put this one.
Woo. Oh, his water's fine, but I don't know about that pool water. Wow. Yeah! Water wars, dude. Water wars! Oh, throwing a shoe.
Water days with super soakers. In everything else, it's gonna be a super fun time.
All right, folks. Pool day was a success. Little Lucas's first little pool ever. We're getting dried up now, and we're about to go inside and chill out. Probably take a nap. Right, bud? Getting tired. But yeah, I mean, guys, for $5, this little pool, if you've got a little one that's like, you know, two, little under two, you know, he's almost 18 months old, so this is perfect for him out on the back deck when the sun is shining. And we timed it just right. We got about an hour and a half, 2 hours out of it. Super fun in the sun before it looks like it's about to start clouding up and probably storm tonight. So really, really fun time, right, bud? Right? Yeah, we had a blast, guys. So we're about to call it for today and go in and hang out. And then guess what? Tonight we're gonna have turkey tacos, guys. Be ready. So Darby and Lucas are taking a nap downstairs. I got about an hour and a half to kill before we start dinner. I know we're gonna watch a movie tonight, but in this time I don't have anything currently to edit, and I'm, you know, obviously I'm filming a life log in the middle of it, and right now, you know, it's my off day. I got a little time to myself right now, and so I'm gonna play this game called Erica on the PlayStation 4. It was a free game. I got it months ago, but basically it's one of those interactive games, and whatever choices you make determines the outcome. And I'm gonna give it a shot. So, I don't know. I don't know what to expect, but we'll see how it is. Let's just see. I don't know. Well, that was cool. So real looking, like I'm watching a movie or something. Oh, I gotta do it again. All right, we lit something. I'm turning on the lamp. Oh my gosh, this is a movie. This is an actual girl walking around. Like, this is... there's no graphics, like this is a real life, like, recording, and I am interacting with it.
Erica. Dangerous.
I'm like the director of a movie right now. They go where I say go, and nothing works unless I do it. Oh my gosh, my dreams in Hollywood. They're coming true. What are you gonna do? You gonna find something to watch on TV?
Yeah, boy.
Yeah, boy. Alrighty, well, you decide.
As promised, guys, we did taco night here at the house, and this one looks amazing. We got some turkey taco meat, some shredded cheese, sliced olives, some butter lettuce, sour cream, some salsa, and some cilantro sprinkled on there. It's going to be really, really good. Taco night's underway. Dinner and a movie. I'll update you at our movie time.
Nice. Oh, wait! I get it!
Yeah, but so how can I get it out of that?
Who did this?
If you bend the rules for me, you've got to bend the rules for every lawyer with a fishing boat. But let's get creative here. Those kids? No, I cannot work with those kids. I can't work with kids. They're thieves, those kids.
God is always listening, but he doesn't always answer our prayers the way that we think he should. Thank you.
All right, here's the deal. You and three of your least annoying orphans will be on my boat for the duration of the competition. Not him, he's too little. You'll do everything I say, and you will say nothing. And when I catch the winning fish, we'll split the earnings 80-20. 80 me, 20 you. Comprende? See you next week.
All right, guys, the movie just wrapped up, and we just watched Blue Miracle on Netflix. It is it's number 9 in the movies today on Netflix, and you can go watch it if you have Netflix. And if you don't have Netflix, find somebody that does. Go watch it with them because it's a really good movie, super inspirational, and it's based on a true story. So we loved it. I think you'll love it too. Go check out Blue Miracle on Netflix. Whew, it's foggy out here. It's pretty humid today. What's up, guys? Welcome back to the next part of Life Log 32. It's been 2 days since I filmed. I had to work both of those days, and I didn't feel too well, so I didn't film. But we're back. Another off day. We've been busy all day. I actually was going to film grilling, because I grilled some traditional chicken, Greek chicken gyros. They were delicious. And check out the Instagram, Gavin Lamb TV, if you want to see what those look like. But we're out here on the front porch. We actually have a few wasp and hornet nests that we need to take care of right now. And Darby just picked this up right here. We got some Spectracide wasp and hornet killer right here. Up to a 27-foot jet spray eliminates the nest, kills on contact. Well, we're about to be the judge of that. It's still fogging up. Let's see if we can get this lens on. Wow, humid out here. There's 5 or 6 of them right there. All right, guys, a little bit nervous. Here we go. Nest number 2. Here we go. Oh. Foamed them up. Oh. All right. Our work here is done. I feel a tiny bit guilty and a lot successful. We got the job done. Hopefully, they're dead or dying. That was also very terrifying. Never want to do that again. That was scary. I thought I was going to get stung. All right, so this is the community clubhouse up here and the pool over here and tennis courts and stuff. Basically, we have to get our pool pass from the board tonight because we've only been here since September and we haven't got it yet. So we got to go in here and talk to these important people to get our pool pass so we can go swimming at the pool. All right, super secret time.
What's up? It's gonna be like, you know, so. Hey, what's up? It's gonna be like,
and it did start raining. It started raining pretty hard. Coming from this way. So, guess we're looking at some storms right now.
Wow. Really coming down.
It's getting crazy.
Life Log 32 is a wrap. It's done. It's over. I'm ending it right now. Me and one of my buddies just finished one of the best workouts that I've had in a very long time. Happy to be back on that wagon and trying to live healthier again. If you want to see more social media posts of healthy meals and stuff that I am trying to meal prep for myself, check out the Instagram at Gavin Lamb TV, all right? And as always, much love. Peace out, guys.